if I had to go back and Greg and I had to prepare for this, I wouldn't change one thing. Because even though we had our ups and downs and some things were better than others and some were bad, and even through all the Alzheimer's, I'm content. I'm full. And we did an amazing job. And I wouldn't need to change one thing.